I'm back. Crossword.
Hey, hey.
This is where Chaos unveils his merch shop, yeah. Tipster hotlines offer this? A reward? Cold hard payment. Cash. There's no way this says cold hard and it doesn't mean cold hard cash. I will actually find and fight the Persona devs. Wasn't just given. Interesting. Stolen? Taken? Buyer's proposal. Buyer's proposal. Is this actually just reward? That A fits. Yeah, it is. Wasn't just given? Wasn't just given. What? 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 I don't understand. Buyer's proposal. Buyer's proposal. I really want to say price, but it's not price. Even if cash was wrong, it wouldn't be price. There's no I. Huh. So many Fs. These Fs have to be used somewhere. What on earth does buyer's proposal even mean, dude? Wasn't just given. Starts with E? Okay, so what if it starts with E, what can it follow with? EF? Probably not. It would have to be like EFO? No. And I don't think it would be P for the same reason, because it would E... Maybe it's not a... Maybe it's not a consonant. So what vowels could follow it? Either O or A. EA Sports. It's in the game. I figured it out. I'm a genius. Did any words start with EO? I don't think so. What word starts with EA? Each. Earn. Earn. Earn! Earn wasn't just given, it was earned. I'm a genius. What the heck is a buyer's proposal, dude? An offer. I'm a genius. The P was a false flag. So was the L. They were trying to throw me off. That wasn't too bad. To be fair, price would be a seller's proposal. That's a really good point. I had that backwards. On the right track, but the wrong side of the transaction. Very true. Very true. I've got it. The answer is reward. Money awarded to someone who fulfills requirements set by the information collector, usually given to whoever provides useful info regarding a case. In cases of multiple informants, the distribution from Japan's Special Investigative Incentive System depends on the helpfulness of each informant's tip.
All right.
Makes sense to me.
Nice.
Was that crossword 28? Chat, how many crosswords are in the game? Are there 30 crosswords in the game? I wonder if I'm actually going to be able to do all of them. Or if I miss some. Come on. It's really easy to miss these. I feel like I definitely missed one in the playthrough. If not two. It would be nice if I could get them all. I wonder if they give you more opportunities than you need. I think there's like 36 or so. Oh my word. Definitely missed a lot. That's insane. I'm gonna go drown my sorrows at the jazz club with one of my friends.
I see.
Speed and luck explode. Let yourself be covered in magic. All right, speed, luck, and magic.
What do you want to do?
Speed, luck, and magic. Haru doesn't need magic. We made her mostly physical. Probably on, because it, like, luck would give her a better chance of inflicting burn, right? So speed, luck, and magic, like magic and luck is very good. There are 38 crosswords, that's insane. On.
Oh.
Lady on, huh? Yeah.
Hey, thanks for coming.
What's up,
in.
Dude? Hey, y'all. Is this what everyone who plays Persona 5 Royal does, chat, when they get to the end of the game and they're just like, there's nothing to do at night? They just go to the jazz club a lot, like I do? Maybe it's the mood of the place, but I feel like I became a little more mature.
This drink.
This flavor, I think I like it. It's got kind of a mature vibe to it. I get it, you like the word mature. That crepe shop on Central Street is evil, pure evil. Especially that double cream. How am I supposed to resist that? If I stare long enough, double cream starts to look like devil cream. What? I guess I just have to get it before I lose my mind. What is wrong with this woman? Hey.
That was fun, huh?
We talked a ton. It's kind of nice to just chat in a place like this. I feel like I got to take a good look at myself by talking with you. Thanks for inviting me. Absolutely.
All right.
Luck by two and magic and agility by one. We take those.
Seriously?
I didn't realize it was this late. Let's go home. Alright, we're coming up on the 3 hour mark. I want to get into Mementos soon, but we gotta get Yusuke and On to tier 3 first. Hey, guess what? They finally granted my wish, even though I think Yusuke and On's tier 3s are downgrades from their tier 2s. Not so loud, geez, we're still on the train, you know? What's this about a wish? They added a new course to the Yongin Jaya batting cages. It's amazing, I never would have thought that it could. Hey, what are you looking at me like that for? Let's check it out together on the way home. A new course? He sure seemed fired up about it. We could do one more thing of batting cages before the playthrough ends. Jazz club, wow. Training at the gym for Joker's HP and SP, or going to the Thieves' Den, or doing Thieves' Den objectives? That makes sense. Let's begin class. We'll start with a summary of the previous lesson.
Well...
No, I don't care about this.
What's all this?
What's all this, then?
What do you want to do?
Can I finally make the perma pick?
Oh,
I can!
Yeah.
When it no longer matters. I'll do it anyway. I got a perma pick.
What do you want to do?
What am I going to make now? Who cares? What does this even do? Lower security level. Yeah, whatever, dude. Megiddo bomb. I don't need any of these. I don't know. Sure.
Yeah.
Make a bunch of vanish balls. Excuse me, teacher. The transfer student is making terrorist weapons during class again. It's making me really uncomfortable. Who brings tools to school? That's a good point. Why do I have this stuff on me?
That's odd.
That is odd, dude. That is odd. Craft a time machine to give past chaos the perma pick when it would have actually mattered. It never mattered because I was always good on lock picks. Neither On or Yusuke are available right now. No one is available right now. That sucks. Honestly, I think we're going to Mementos then. As much as I would like On and Yusuke to get to tier 3 like everyone else, I mean, let's be honest. Is there anyone in chat who actually likes On or Yusuke's tier 3 more than their tier 2s? Hecate and Kamu Susanoo are so much better than, whatever it is I'm thinking of. Than, what's this called? Celestine or Gorokichi. So much better. So I honestly think with it raining right now, then, I think we just go and hit Mementos up right now, and then after Mementos, we'll get Kasumi to rank 10, we'll get On and Yusuke's tier 3s, and then we'll be good to go. Although, now that I think about it, because it's raining, I'm not gonna be able to do the alarm thing with Chihaya, am I? Yeah, that's unfortunate, but I still think we might even do another Mementos run, potentially, after this, so I think we still just do the Mementos run.
Okay.
We have plenty of days available.
How are you?
Hi, we're about to enter Mementos, correct? Words? I know I'm still a newcomer, but I'll make sure not to slow the group down. I'm looking forward to working with you all.
No way, man.
I keep telling you, you don't gotta be so formal. But if you want, I can teach you everything you gotta know about what we do as the Phantom Thieves.
Hey.
Sorry to interrupt, but I already explained everything to her. Huh? So she knows about palaces and all that?
Yes.
Yes. Morgana-senpai already taught me all about them. Oh, yeah. Okay, then. Guess you missed your chance to become a senpai, Ryuji. Why is Akira doing his best Gendo Ikari from Neon Genesis Evangelion impression over there?
What?
Shut up. Wasn't even aiming for that anyway. Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to ruin your chance to become a senpai. Well, then, let's get back on topic. We should begin by investigating mementos. But I'd prefer to avoid dying in vain due to a lack of preparation. Therefore, it's more important than ever that you all be in your best shape before proceeding.
You're right.
As usual, we'll let Akira handle how we should proceed. Once we're all prepared, let's head into the mementos. Into the mementos? We never call it that. What's your problem? Celestine is fine, Gorokichi is kind of bad, doesn't really fit Yusuke at all, but yeah, Hecate and Kama Susanoo are leagues above them. They're just so much better is the main thing. Oh, stretch. We have some requests. Look at Aon leaning over with her leg up and all, that's funny. Well, everyone's here. This is a good opportunity to sort through the mementos target info we have. We'll start with this one first. This intel is on a malicious producer in the showbiz world. Supposedly, he's been using the dreams of young women for his own personal profit. I bet countless women have succumbed to his plot. Huh. So there are other guys out there just like Kamoshida. Who could have guessed? This is unforgivable. We need to change his heart at once.
Very well.
Very well. I'll go along with this. There is still more. Next is... This intel is about a womanizer. He believes all women should be conquered and enjoys turning girls against each other for his own amusement. He doesn't respect women, and I don't like him. Apparently, there have been incidents that resulted in injuries and even a girl who had to quit school.
Come on.
Dang, this guy's messed up.
What a jerk.
We absolutely have to change his heart. Abso-friggin-lutely we do. What is this message on my phone? What is this? Alright, doesn't matter. We're good.
Yeah, but...
I agree, but he thinks all women are meant to be conquered, right? Might be kind of dangerous for you, no? No way. But I guess you can't be so sure in mementos. Let's be careful out there.
Alright.
That's the spirit. I don't like anyone who treats other people like crap either. Let's hurry up and change his heart. There's still more. Next is...
Listen up.
This is a request from a boy who's wishing for his own death. He and his younger sister have been living together since losing their parents, but lately he can't help but feel hatred towards her. One day, though it was an unfortunate accident, he apparently inflicted a severe wound on her. He's asking to be killed before he hurts his precious little sister any further. No. To lose both parents while they were young, things must have been tough for them. Yes. But he must be telling the truth about her being precious to him, right? Or he wouldn't make such a request. And he's asking us to kill him, not his sister. I think he feels so cornered that he's going insane. I want to change his heart.
Agreed.
I agree. He's not in a state of mind where he can make reasonable decisions.
Yes.
Yes, I'd like for us to help him.
I'm in favor.
I feel the same. We can't leave him like this. Are you certain that's what he truly wants?
I don't
think
so.
Yep, I think so. I like how Ryuji says, I think so there, but then his voice line is, I don't think so. If he really wanted to die, he wouldn't make a post like this on the fan site. Yeah. I think he made that post because he wants help. I suppose that's one way of looking at it.
I'll play along for now.
Very well. Do as you please. We sure will. I'm down to change this guy's heart.
Of course.
Definitely. Me too. All right, then we're all in agreement. Let's save this guy and return his compassion for his sister. There are still more. I thought that was it. Oh, right. This one. Our target this time is a mother who abandoned her child. The child described the situation in a fan site post. Leaving her child behind. It sounds to me like a case of child neglect. Since the posts are still ongoing, I'm guessing the mom still isn't giving the kid any attention. And it sounds like they haven't even been getting proper meals lately.
Wait.
Not even meals? That's awful. We've got to help them already. Why do people neglect their children? Even if they're young, kids are still aware that they're being treated badly.
You're right.
Keep your chin up, Futaba. Let's change your... The mother's heart. I was going to say your mother. Let's change the mother's heart so that she can wake up already. Uh-huh. I already had Mona send out the calling card. Let's get moving and change your heart. A, and then two S's, which are very specifically Max. Lady Killer's Ballad. Oh my goodness. I almost hit infiltrate palace there. Explore mementos! Let us consider our target total. We know of four currently within mementos, yes? Let's go. Let's do it.
Now, let us depart.
Alright, hopefully we can get some ultimate weapons while we're in here. So this is someone's palace too?
Oh yeah.
All right, this is Violet's first trip into Mementos. Well, check this out. This place is everyone's palace.
So that's
I'm not exactly
means.
Sure what that means, but I do get the sense that it's important. Thanks for explaining. Good job catching up.
Is this
But doesn't it feel like the place has changed somehow? Or was it always like this? Think so? Looks the same as usual to me.
Oh my.
You're kidding, right? This place has always looked rather bizarre, but the massive cables are a recent addition. Oh yeah? They appear to be the same cables as those we found in Maruki's palace. It looks like our theory about them affecting this place was accurate. Yep, we nailed that one. Better than we thought we did, too. I'm getting strong readings all the way down. It leads all the way to where we found the Holy Grail. But the God of Control isn't there anymore, right? Why don't we check it out for ourselves? I've got something I want Violet to see, too. Me. Oh, no. He's... Morgana, transform! He's a car. How's about that?
Oh.
Oh.
Okay. Huh.
Talk about a low-key reaction. Well, it wasn't really out of my depth to imagine a cat turning into a car.
No way.
But, my transformation. Wow, he actually let the cat part slide that time. Yes, it's that ability to imagine it so easily that allows Morgana to transform in the first place.
No.
Let's go already. Standing around here is a waste of time. But my main point is I'm in a totally different league than those other cars. Hop in, you'll see what it's like riding in a high-performance vehicle. Come to think of it, it's raining today. That might have an effect on mementos. Yeah. I didn't even consider that. That means today's our chance to get ahead. I don't think we can expect the rain to have that much of an impact. Guess we'll just have to explore and find out.
Infiltration. Keep your head.
Now seems like a good time to switch out On for someone else. I was gonna keep going down the line, but honestly, because On and Yusuke don't have their tier threes, let's put in Makoto. And I had another reason for wanting to put in Makoto that I thought of a second ago, but I don't remember what it was. I was like, there was some other reason I was thinking, oh, now would be a good time to use Makoto. But I do not recall. Also, while we're in Mementos, we do different outfits. What outfits do you have? Okay, so you have all the different outfits as well. Cool. I figured. We could all do Christmas. I don't think that's going to give us any fancy music, though. But I do, since we have the whole team here, I do want to see everyone in their Christmas outfits. What's a music one that I haven't done yet, chat? You know what? Part of me honestly wants to do the Shadow Ops outfit again, to be honest. Because I love the Persona 4 Arena music. Why am I not surprised that this is On's Christmas outfit? At all. Sumeri's is really nice. It really stands out, the whole white deal going on. Haru's is fine. Makoto's is pretty good. I like Ryuji having the mask there on his lower mouth. That's really good. And Akechi's is kind of eh. Yusuke's is super basic. The cat is a snowman. The cat is a snowman. I do love Joker's. Joker's Santa outfit is very nice. Honestly, I want to go Arena again. Because this is probably going to be the last time we ever do different outfits. Because I'm going to wear the normal Phantom Thief clothes for the end of the game. So this is our last shot at getting to be Shadow Ops. We might do one more Mementos run. In fact, we probably will do one more Mementos run, and maybe we'll get one more change, but, we'll see. I at least want to see what Akechi and Sumeria look like in it. Ooh, I do really like Akechi's version of the outfit. I love his mask. I still don't like Haru's glasses, but I like her outfit otherwise. Kasumi's is pretty good. It's got a good color tone with it. Hers is like a butterfly. Yeah, all right. That's not too bad. I like it. All right. To the very bottom. Oh, we have requests in the Path of Cherryuth. Or Cherryuth, rather. Path of Eweleth. Let's go get these requests done first. And also, we only need 9 stamps here. Let's take a minute to get the 9 stamps, get the requests done, maybe get a fusion alarm or two while we're at it. And then we'll go from there. Then we'll go to the very bottom. I'm sensing the target in a preceding area. Let's head back. And if we can dig up any stamps on the way, all the better.